West Ham have only won twice since the turn of the year, though one of those was a notable victory over Arsenal at the London Stadium. For the narrow defeat midweek at Manchester City, Manuel Pellegrini rested several players to keep them fresh to face Newcastle as the Hammers try to climb higher in the top half.
We just need to have the ambitions to have that competitive spirit until the end of the season, and that seventh position is still there. With the manager thinking, you know, about the future, we just need to create that winning mentality that probably or find that consistency that West Ham probably need at the moment.
Rafa Benitez takes his team to London in high spirits. Lifted by new signing Miguel Almiron, the Magpies took a huge stride towards securing their Premier League future with quick-fire back-to-back home wins, seeing off Huddersfield and informed Burnley.
Fabian Schär! Oh, what a hit! What a hit!
Add to that the emergence of impressive local youngster Sean Longstaff, and there's every reason for the Geordie faithful to look forward to the rest of the season.